everyone, welcome back to another video. If you're new, my name is Maddox. And today, we're at the lake house. As you can see, I'm standing outside, I'm eating some cucumbers. It's Thursday, I drove from Miami to here, a 5-hour drive, but I brought my GoPros. I'm gonna vlog for the weekend. We're here until Sunday, and then we go back to Jacksonville where my aunt lives. As you can see right there, we got the boat. And then this is the house. So yeah, we're unpacking right now. I'm gonna eat, and then the boys are on the way, so when the boys get here, and if we end up going on the boat later or anything like that, I'll update you guys when we do something fun. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a like and make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Okay.
So this is the room that we're staying in. Oh my gosh, wait, should we give like a lake house tour?
Sure.
We definitely should. Right now, this is Ty, this is my cousin. She's showing me all the bathing suits that we brought. So funny story, she brought like 45 bathing suits and then I also brought like 45 bathing suits. So she's showing me hers right now. But we're gonna give a lake house tour. This is our room. We're gonna give the tour after this, but this is just our room. So you walk in here, there's Ty. And then we have a closet that we're not gonna use, and then another closet that we're not gonna use.
And then this goes out to the patio. This is the only TV that works.
Oh, it does work, but it makes a really annoying static sound.
But you get used to it.
And then it says, what happened in the, ooh.
What happens at the lake stays at the lake.
That. We have a cute little area here. And then we have our marvelous bed that we're gonna sleep on top of. Because right when we got here, I had to sweep up the floor. And I think I sweeped like a good amount, like 15 cockroaches up.
One wasp.
And a wasp.
Really scared.
Oh, and it looks like we have some pillows right here, and then
that's for outside,
the hammock. Yeah. So that's our room. And then
they walk out. They have the bathroom. This is the main bathroom.
This is the one. We have a nice little sink, some things, a nice carpet, the toilet. Have a little scale that looks a little bit old. And then the shower, which I'm kind of scared to open because we haven't opened it yet and there may be bugs, but.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, that's the shower.
Parents' bedroom.
Next, we have the parents' bedroom. There's this pretty nice and spacious TV that doesn't work. Mirror, the nightstands, and then their bed. And then a closet they're not gonna use, another closet they're not gonna use, and another closet they're not gonna use, and then this open space that both our rooms have for some reason. Then this random light.
This is the kitchen and living room with a TV. And then there's Daryl.
Daryl. My brother Daryl.
And then we have the cookie cake because it's Tristan's birthday. And then we have all the food over there and a nice table.
And then you have my mama, Jill.
Sissy.
Hi.
And then.
Hello, everybody. Oh, wait. Hey!
That's what your mom does. And then we have the pantry.
Random table.
This pantry.
Pantry. Not even close to the kitchen, but it's fine. And then we have this bathroom that I'm really scared to go in. Okay, well, basically, there's like a. Shower right there.
Laundry room.
Basically self-explanatory, you do laundry in it.
And then you have the scary room.
This is the creepy room. This
chair is always in a different position.
Always in a different space. This, usually hang my bathing suits on there, but I'm not staying in this room this time.
And then there's a mirror back here.
There's a mirror.
And then there's another mirror.
That I put down there because, and turn it around because it's just weird. Cute little pictures, bed, fish, pictures, broken TV, window, closet. No one's staying in this room, so this is just an open room. Then you walk down the hallway. That's the front door to go outside.
This is the boys' room.
And then the boys' room with the two bunk beds. And then the couch and
a bathroom.
Something. Two closets that they're not gonna use. And walk in here, and this is their bathroom. They got a nice shower, closet they're not gonna use again, toilet, and nice window.
And now off to the porch.
And then this is the back porch.
And there's the boat.
that I think we're gonna go on later. Oh my gosh, a squirrel. Anyway, so this over here, I'm scared I'm gonna get like a splinter. There's like the gas tanks, and then over there's a grill and an outdoor shower that we don't use.
And then there's the shed back there where all our tubes are and equipment and stuff.
Water necessities.
What was that?
I have no idea. Well, you walk down there to get to the boat, and then there's a nice little picnic table. There's some fans, nice big open area to see, table, bench, and some chairs.
And obviously the lake.
And obviously the lake, which has a bunch of other people here too.
But we're the tubers.
Yeah. So yeah, that's the house tour. The boys are still not here yet. They decided that they wanted to eat.
One decided he wanted to eat.
Whenever we have food here anyway.
And when we were halfway here, they decided to go back home.
Yeah. But I guess we'll figure out what we're gonna do in a little bit when they get here.
We are going to go tubing. Hopefully. Even if the boys are not here.
But yeah, we'll update you guys later. So we have our bathing suits on. Hold on, wait, let's have a little fit check.
Fit check. Top and bottoms are from Shein.
Midori. Kalani.
And Team Gift for my shoes.
Oh, mine's are, I don't even know what mine are.
Mine are Adidas.
Billabong. It's so pretty.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Yeah, there's a little bit of a storm. Coming. Look how pretty the water is.
That is.
I know, it's so pretty. And then there's like, it's so shallow. It's usually like you can't even see the bottom right here. Ty landed on my face. I don't think you can see it very well, but it's super red right here, and my eyes are really red. Wait, that was our tube sesh. For
we get to go for 3 more days.
We're gonna eat some dinner. And then I'm gonna take a shower and
we're gonna chillax
and go to sleep and stuff, and then wake up bright and early tomorrow.
Take some pictures before our hair starts looking like this.
And I will see you tomorrow. Good night. Hey everyone, so we're back and it's morning time. It's almost 10:30. We have our bathing suits on. And as you can see, we're walking to the dock. Because we're gonna take some quick pictures while the boys get ready. I have the GoPro, so here we are. We're gonna take some pictures. It's kind of cloudy right now. It's still like sunny though, because I can't really open my eyes much. And we can definitely still get burnt. Oh my God, there's a huge wasp. I'm taking pictures.
Oh, I'm floating.
Okay, I think the boys are coming now. It looks like they're, oh yeah, they're bringing
the
air tracks.
We can take
some on
the
air
tracks.
Oh yeah.
I'll take my turn, you know, my
stupid.
So all your favorite streets is appealing to see. You won't get under county cause you're damn damn free. You got a new horizon, it's ephemeral style. A melancholy town where we never smile. And all I wanna hear is the message beep. My dreams, they gotta kiss and cause I don't get to sleep, no.
Stop chinning, chinning, be pilot captains in a steady watch me navigate.
Oh my gosh, my eyes are red. So,
sore.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to feel my arms tomorrow. So we went tubing, and then we went hydrosetting, and then we went tubing, and as you can see, the weather is not good. So, boys are done everything. We're just gonna go eat dinner, and
maybe
we
go back out later.
May go back out later if it's not too dark and that there's no rain.
We might have a fire tonight.
We may make some s'mores later tonight, but yeah, that's the update for right now. Hope you enjoyed that video. Definitely having fun. My eyes burn super bad. Look at them. That's it. Now we're inside and we're making dinner. We're having meatball subs and I'm about to make some mac and cheese. So I think that's the plan for tonight. If we end up doing anything else, I will pick the camera back up. But if not, this is the update for now. It's super cold in here, but yeah. I'm burnt.
Yeah, we're gonna need more depth.
What happened to the fruit and veggies? We just gotta move on to something else.
Maybe.
Well, I need more depth.
Okay.
Oh, I almost fell.
If you got cheese or not.
I was going to put some mac and cheese on.
Okay, that works too.
Oh, almost dropped my Dr. Pepper. Dinner is served.
Sing to me.
Happy birthday, dear Tristan. Happy birthday to you.
Oh. So I'm currently sitting outside. I'm super burnt, so I'm freezing. We're gonna make some s'mores and have a bonfire tonight. We'll just set it up now though, because we don't want to do it super late. So I'm waiting to take a shower so I don't take a shower and then smell like campfire, which is literally the worst thing ever. There's people on jet skis right now, but yeah, I just thought I would update and tell you guys what's going on. So I'll see you at the bonfire. Hi everyone, so I didn't really video much of the campfire or anything like that, but looks like it's almost 9 o'clock, so I'm gonna take a shower, then I'm gonna put some lotion on to help with the sunburn because it's pretty bad looking. But that's for it for today. I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Super tired. My sunburn kind of went away a little bit, just a little bit better. It still hurts though. And we're gonna go on the boat. It's a little bit cloudy outside today, which is fine considering how burnt I got yesterday. Need a little bit of a break from the sun. Yeah, that's what we're doing. I'm gonna take some pictures and all that good stuff. So I'm gonna put on my bathing suit and I will see you guys in a second. So it's raining. I think we're just gonna go up for a second until it stops drizzling, because we want to take pictures, but I don't want my hair to be wet in my pictures. So that stinks. I'm feeling a little bit crispy. The sun came out a little bit. So me and Ty are going to the boat and dock right now to take some pictures again. So yeah, that's what we're doing. So just took some pictures. I had to get my GoPro because it was dead, so I had to charge it. Me and Ty and Sissy are gonna go paddleboarding. This lighting is god awful. Bucket hat is on. I'm gonna add all of the big GoPro videos from us tubing and paddleboarding today right now. Go. Hopefully that was all fun and enjoyable for you guys to watch. Today's been kind of hectic, but yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hey everyone, so it's been many, many hours. I'm back at my aunt's house. I'm about to get in the shower and I think I'm gonna end the video here. If you made it this far, thank you so much for watching and I hope this video was fun and enjoyable. I had an amazing time there and I can't wait to be back soon. So make sure to like and subscribe for more and I will see you guys next time.